All right, welcome back in. It is 6:54, and the South Jackson neighborhood is in the dark this morning. A fallen tree is the cause of a power outage. It happened overnight on Alameda Drive near Woody Drive. 16 WAPT's Kara Peters is live with more on what happened. Kara?
Good morning. That's right. Yes, this massive tree is blocking Alameda Drive. Take a look of how huge it is, knocking down these power lines. You may not be able to see, but there are definitely some homes that are blocked because of that, so much so that they'll definitely have to find a different way to get out of their homes. Now, at this time, we don't know how many people are impacted by this tree or at what time it fell, but as soon as we gather more information, we will let you know. Again, this is on Alameda Drive in Jackson. Reporting live, Kara Peters, 16 WAPT News.